42. And he is in sign car 17. And car 314. That'll be Blaze Frazier. Car 15, Chris Johnson. And here we go. See the 20, Jamin Gooden is outside the 17, and 15 of Chris Johnson on the tail. Try it one more time. Here we go, green is out. between the 17 of Steve Stallings and the 11 of Jaywan Jeff Watson. The battle for that top spot between the 23-year-old Dalton Brown. And a caution is out. Caution is out. Hooded feature cars. Hooded feature cars. Go ahead and start making your way to the lineup sheet, please. number two. And finishing the 30 race fans coming up in third. We'll see the hot rod, Todd Coffman. Coming up in second will be the 11 of Jeff Watson. And your winner in your Procrate Late Model Fleet Review winner, the 23B of Dalton Brown. Young man, congratulations. Let me tell you, you had to drive almost a perfect race because you had Jeff Watson all over you.
Man, I'll be honest, I hit a lap car there, that was on me, and it knocked the toe or something out. That thing was awful to drive. I can see from here the header's broke, so if anyone has a Swords header, let us know. Race car so good. I can't thank the Linville family enough for everything they've done for us. My wife, Kaylee, my mom and dad, just everybody that helps us. I couldn't do it without them. 4D garage doors, Hardline Construction, Extreme Sign the Graphics, Swift Springs, Octane Race Products, Hensley's Heating and Air, and 859 Off-Road. I can't thank everybody enough.
And I guess the main question is, all your race fans want to know, you're going to be able to come back tomorrow night.
If we can get enough spare parts, we don't have no spares at all. So if we come with some parts, yeah, I think we'll be back.
All right, race fans, once again, big round of applause for your Procrate Late Model Feature Event winner, the number 23.